Now, in the past 35 years, technology has undergone rapid development, with PCs in the 1980s all the way through to now, where you've got the modern day smartphone that sits in the palm of your hand that allows you to access information at unparalleled speeds. And much like PCs, smartphones require a multitude of complex hardware engineering solutions alongside software solutions that allow you to enjoy everything with high performance at great power efficiency. Now, earlier in 2019, Huawei actually launched a product called the Huawei Mate 20X 5G, which included the Huawei Kirin 980 chipset plus the Barlong 5000 modem that delivered amazing 5G experience. Now, this engineering was done in a traditional separation fashion, which separates the main processing unit from the modem itself, with two different areas of the device being able to communicate for two different tasks. Now, whilst the separation method is an ideal method that's been used by many manufacturers in the market today, unfortunately this method having two separate areas communicating, one about connectivity and another one about general processing tasks, what the result ends up happening is that your product ends up outputting a little bit more heat and ends up using a little bit more performance, which means that you get a little bit less battery life. Now, to address that, Huawei launches the Huawei Kirin 990 5G chipset. Now, if you want the latest technology when it comes to a smartphone, and smartphones is probably the most important piece of technology because it's in your pocket every single day, it's really important that a flagship chipset is able to deliver the optimal experience when it comes to what you're paying for. Right now, Huawei has managed to develop this amazing flagship chipset, which offers faster signal connections, rapid data computing, efficient graphic processing, high-speed computing and heat dissipation. And the cool thing here is that the Huawei Kirin 990 5G chipset actually delivers amazing advancements across all of these different categories, achieving breakthrough milestones. So let's have a look at the Kirin 990 5G chipset in a little bit more detail. That produces unparalleled speeds, especially when it comes to downloading. Okay, now this is the fastest speeds of a 5G chipset that I've seen ever. This is going to offer speeds of up to 2.3 gigabits per second and upload speeds of up to 1.25 gigabits per second. For those that don't really understand what that means, it means that if you've got a 300 megabyte file, you're going to be able to download that in as little as 1 second. If you've got a 160 megabyte file that you want to upload, you're going to be able to upload that in as little as 1 second. Now, this Kirin 990 5G chipset also supports both NSA and SA style 5G network architecture. That means that with different networks around the world using different types of network styles and building their network in different ways, this chipset is going to be able to support the future 5G networks, and it's also going to support different network types from different countries all around the world. So this is really great because it's future-proofing the chipset technology, and this is exactly what we expect to see from Huawei. Now, the Kirin 990 5G chipset comes with a custom-design innovative CPU. Now, this is an octa-core CPU that consists of two A76 ultra-large cores, two A76 large cores, and four smaller A55 cores, which is perfect for performance but also incredibly impressive when it comes to battery efficiency. Now, you're going to experience a 20 to 30% increase in application startup when compared to Snapdragon 855. You're going to have better power consumption. It's been reduced by up to 60%, which is great. Now, the Kirin 990 chipset actually introduces a brand new GPU, which is called a graphics processing unit. Now, this graphic processing unit is actually a 16-core Mali G76 unit that has four more graphic processing unit cores compared to Kirin 980. It also consists of a GPU compiler and smart case technology that simplifies the GPU instructions, which saves DDR bandwidth and reduces the GPU load. This means that general GPU processing power and capability is going to increase by up to 38% with an energy efficiency increase of up to 44%. Now, talking about AI, Huawei became incredibly famous around the world for launching the Huawei Kirin 970 chipset that introduced the world's first on-device AI component, which is called a neural network processing unit. It's also known as MPU, and this delivered an unparalleled AI experience for consumers to really understand how AI can enrich the lives of your everyday by giving you access to information faster than ever before. Now, since Kirin 970, Huawei launched Kirin 980, which delivered dual MPU, allowing faster speeds and access to AI-based information. And now with the launch of Kirin 990 5G chipset, we see a new DaVinci style type architecture of MPU that delivers incredible performance when it comes to the AI experience for consumers. Now, this means partnering with different AI leaders in different fields to deliver incredible voice-based technology like Hive Voice, incredible food-based technology like AI calorie calculator and AI calorie recognition, and other elements such as the touch interactivity. So when you see an object on a smartphone display, pick up a Huawei product, simply just tap the display or any object or image that you're looking at with two thumbs, and the intelligent new AI experience is able to recognize what that object is and provide you information based on that object, which is really impressive. Now, I just talked about the DaVinci style architecture of the brand new MPU inside the Kirin 990 5G chipset, and I want to explain that in a little bit more detail. Now, this is the world's first dual core MPU, which essentially delivers a faster, more optimized AI experience to the end user when using this particular chipset and wanting to utilize AI-based technologies. Now, the main core of this MPU actually handles up to 300 unique different operations, allowing you to experience a fluid, seamless, and you know, power-efficient experience when it comes to battery life that offers better compatibility and industry-leading AI performance to everyone around the world. Now, the other elements of the MPU for the Kirin 990 5G chipset help to achieve a better lower power consumption experience whilst also allowing for a higher intelligent computing power, thereby improving both the general MPU performance and the power efficiency of the brand new Kirin 990 AI experience. Now, because of the way the MPU has been designed, it also offers incredible advancements when it comes to AI videography. Now, the new Kirin 990 5G chipset is able to support real-time AI multi-person segmentation, which separates human figures that you might be recording in a video from the background of the video itself. Now, this works with up to 3 to 4 different people in a particular video, and this will allow end users to essentially replace the background images whilst keeping the foreground or the people involved in those videos inside the video. Now, this is essentially taking the concept of green screen style videography and bringing that to life utilizing smart intelligent AI machine learning algorithms plus enhanced videographic capabilities that the Kirin 990 chipset offers and brings to consumers around the world. As for the random access memory storage performance of the Kirin 990 5G chipset, this delivers the best storage performance compared to all other Android experiences in the market today, with the usage of a new RAM type called LPDDR4X combined with the UFS 3.0 Plus technology that delivers top-tier flash storage. The Huawei Kirin 990 embedded chipset experience pioneers the cutting-edge 7-nanometer ultraviolet FinFET technology that includes the ability to reduce general power consumption of up to 10% in the general chip space area. Now, when we look at the Kirin 980 chipset, it delivered a 7-nanometer processor size with approximately 6.9 billion transistors. Now, imagine transistors are kind of like the electricity that runs through your brain and connects your information from one point to the other point of the chipset itself. The Kirin 990 5G chipset actually delivers a new level of your experience and faster speeds of information transfer with up to 10.3 billion transistors. And that all exists in the size of a system-on-chip experience that is literally the size of your fingernail. Now, this chipset delivers the industry's largest number of transistors, which means that your information is going to be able to transfer from one part of the system-on-chip experience to another part of the system-on-chip set experience faster than ever before. That means your general interactivity, your app opening times, and everything that you're doing on a smartphone using the Kirin 990 5G chipset is going to be faster than ever before. And what I really, really love is Huawei's approach to actually bringing the connectivity experience of a chipset, which is traditionally separated, and integrating it into the overall design of the architecture, making this one of the most effective and efficient chipsets on the international market today. Now, Huawei also announced that this brand new Kirin 990 5G chipset is going to launch in a new Mate series product that's going to be announced shortly, which is incredibly exciting. We're going to come back and we're going to take that brand new Mate series product and we're going to unbox it. We're going to make an unboxing video. So tune in and stay in touch. This is Rob on the One Shot channel. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.